Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix OneDrive error code 0x8004-44. Step 1, run OneDrive from Run command. Click on the Start menu and type Run, then press Enter. In the Run box, type and press Enter. This will restart OneDrive and may resolve the sign-in issue. Step 2, reset OneDrive. Open the Run dialog again and type, then press Enter. Wait for OneDrive to reset and restart automatically. Restart your computer to apply changes. After rebooting, open OneDrive and try signing in again. Hopefully, this method resolves your issue. Thank you for watching.